Oh, well, well. It's Monday. You know what that means? It means it's time for the Monday Weekly Tag presented by the lovely Jasmine. Hello, Jasmine. And as always, you have graced us with five questions. And I don't call this the YouTube tag because a lot of the questions prefer with YouTube. Or some of the questions do, anyway. So, that's what I'm going to call it. Hopefully, that I will not get a cat staying in front of my camera for a while. Because at the moment, he's sleeping on the desk here. But he is watching me. So this, who knows? Let's turn him around. There he is, right there. See? So that means I probably in another, maybe in a few minutes, maybe he will pop himself right in front of the camera here. Hopefully not. Anyway, let's get started with the five questions. Okay, question number one. How long is too long for YouTube videos to watch? Well, I remember the days when YouTube had a limit. Like it was only like 10 minutes, 15 minutes, something like that. Unless you were a partner or something like that, then you could do over 15 minutes in a video. Now it seems to be that everybody can do it now. You don't have to be a special, like a partner or anything like that. So how long is a YouTube video? How long is too long for you to tell the truth? It can be any length. Because I will watch it, believe it or not. Because I have friends that post videos of them gaming or a race car series. And it's late for 2 hours. So there's really no limit. But other people might feel, oh, that's too long. I'm not going to sit here and watch this whole thing. And they only maybe watch maybe 10, 15 minutes of it, then they go to another video. But that's their choice. Number two. What do you feel about having What do you feel about having advertising before watching a YouTube video? Now, I don't have ads on mine at all. And the videos I watch, I don't get, for some reason, the ads aren't on them. So, but I don't know if it's what I did, but I don't know if it's clicking them, like, turn off the ads that you don't have to watch them at all. I have no idea because any videos I see, there's never any ads on it, believe it or not. Or maybe because I got ad blocker, so it cuts the ads off right away. So, other than that, but if it helps the people who made the video of having ads on there and it pays them, so be it. Let them have them. And number three, what's the longest video you put up? Oh, Lord. I think I put up one video, and I think it was 14 minutes. And all my other videos, which I put up, are usually about 2-3 minutes, even less than a minute. Except when I do the tags. When I do the tags, they run to anywhere from 5 to 8 to 10 minutes. But there was one video I put up. It was, I believe, just a little over 15 minutes. I can't remember which one it was. That's a long time for the biggest dork on YouTube. Because I'm surprised anybody watches these videos of mine. Especially when they are over a minute. Number four. Do you watch YouTube videos right to the end? Now, like I said, for question number one. I do watch the videos right through, where it's 5 minutes, 2 minutes, 1 minute, or even 2 hours. I will watch the whole video. And usually, and if I like it, that's when I give a video response to them. Because anybody can watch part of a video, type in, wonderful video, great video, awesome video. And yet, they didn't watch it all. They only watch maybe 2-3 minutes of it, then they go to the next one. But I will watch the whole video. Number 5. If 2 YouTuber friends ask you to pick size, what will you do or say? No, I will not choose size. And I would tell them that. And if they ask me why not, I said, I don't want to get involved. This is between you and this other person. Why should I get involved? This is what starts the bloody drama. And that's been going on for years, actually. I can mention a few names, but I'm not. But I've seen it. And if it's not on YouTube, it's usually somewhere else also. So it doesn't really matter what site you're on. If 2 friends ask you to pick size, no, your best thing to say to them is no. Just stay out of it. That's the best thing. Even though I might be the biggest dork on YouTube, at least I do know some things. Not too much, but a little. Anyway, those are my answers to your questions for this week. Until we meet again, you take care, you have a good week, and this is a long video. It's going to be exactly 7 minutes and a few seconds. Take care.